Well, hello, hello, hello. Well, first of all, welcome to my Minecraft channel called Minecraft XLT, and I am Minecraft XLT on Minecraft. We are about to start a new version of survival. It's known as Island Village Survival, and we are here on an island. And, well, before I introduce everything here, let me tell you something. We had, or I should say I had, a slight Windows blue screen crash, and that caused a few problems on the hard drive. And, well, I've already explained that in a special notice for the last series that abruptly ended. So I decided, finally, after a while of doing other things, to come back to a survival series, and so we're starting from the beginning. This will be part one, introduction to the location. We've just arrived, as it were, arrived on the island, so we'll see if we can find the village and so forth. So here we are. Which way should we be going? Well, this obviously is it's the ocean. There is something out there. We'll have to figure that out. We'll build a boat and look around the outer islands if there are any. I guess this is supposed to be sort of a long island, long and narrow, and supposed to have a village. That's why village survival. Let's see. Lots of trees for. I think I see something. Lots of trees for wood. That's cool. Oh yeah, before I forget, I just had a new subscriber to my channel. Welcome aboard. I hope you will enjoy this. I will try to make it interesting. And also educational, I think, in regards to how to build things, do stuff, do's and don'ts, and all kinds of other things. So I thought I saw a village around here. Yes, I was right. This is, by the way, we're playing version 1.5.2. There's going to be hanging sand. Oh yeah, there you go. I love doing that. Anyway, see, we have a village. Lanterns. Ooh, wheat growing. Nice. And it's raining. Oh well. First of all, let's look around on this house here. That smithy. Ooh, the smithy has a door. Anybody living here? Ooh, what do we got here? Two apples. Nice. How the hell did that wooden sword get here? Oh well, that's alright. I don't mind. It's always useful. There's an iron sword. Well, let's leave some of these things. We don't need everything. We'll take the axe. Seeds. Wheat. Well, wheat is good. We'll be able to make bread. I'll put that here. Iron chest plate. Why not? Handy. Obsidian. Raw chicken. Oops. Well, sure. Food is food. An egg. Well, I can hear chickens around here, but, well, we can always see if we can make another chicken. Iron leggings. We'll leave the seeds. There's plenty of wheat out there for now. What are those things doing? I don't know why they're behaving like that, these NPCs these days. They're sort of weird. It's raining, so they're running in and out. Huh. Nice house. Nobody here. I'm just wondering, where should I move into? Maybe. Anybody here? No, nothing. That's certainly weird. How about up here? Where is everyone? Also empty. People are walking back and forth. Oh, they're all in that building. There seems to be a glitch of some sort that those things are going in and out and crowding into one house. Oh, hello, you have a meeting? What do you have to offer? 9 gold for an emerald. How about you? 21 wool. Let's see, 2 emeralds for a leather cap. Cooked fish for an emerald, 12 of them. Well, you are looking for stuff. Okay, well, we'll trade later. Why are you crowding in here? Not even nighttime. Oh, maybe it's the rain that I'm coming away from. Okay. Still trying to find a house to take over. Well, this one nobody is in. They're all crowding into one. It's a big house. Never seen this. Two doors. Goes out to the back. Well, we're here. Let's say hello to the new house. We'll have to, first of all, collect wood, create crafting tables. That's usually a good start. I'm going to leave the local trees and go out into the forest. Where did they come from, anyway? I think it was the other end. Anyway, there's lots of trees here, so I have an axe that's handy. Up, up, and away. Ouch. Okay, let's start chopping. This will be handy. And then we'll make tools and try to collect stone. Let's leave the leaves. They'll come down by themselves. And we'll get seedlings for these trees. Okay. So anyway, I had a pretty good survival series running when it ran out. So, well, if you haven't seen it, go ahead and have a look at it. It's in my channel. And there we go. We're collecting. What do we got? We got. Doesn't tell me. Probably oak. Must be. So, we'll try to make something out of. Well, we got plenty of wood here. So, let's head back to the plop. Yeah, that's right. Let's get these seedlings. Stink. Oh, apple. Wow. Nice. There's a bush. Looks like it. Oh, that's alright. Okay. Oh, there's sheep. Well, we're going to have to make shears, and then we can get wool for a bed. That's something important. If we kill ourselves, we can at least get to the proper spawn again. Have a place to respawn. So, let's head back. Over that way. No sense in standing out in the rain. Okay, so we have to open this up. Oh, first of all, let's wear this and a pair of pants. Can't go out without pants. There we go. Saplings for later. The wood. Let's make a... Oh, that's right. I keep forgetting. I do need planks first. Oops. Oh, there we go. Let's see. Might as well. We don't need the logs. Okay, let's take these out. A few more. There we go. 64 plus. Nice. Now we can make a crafting table. Oh, buttons and stuff. Right, crafting table. Good start. Crafting a bench. Okay, so let's find a place for the crafting table here in the corner. There, that's nice. Trying to remember which texture pack I was using. Give me a sec here. Options and texture packs. We're using Sortex fan version. Was it 243? Yep, that's the one. It's quite nice. I like it. So I'm going to stick with that for a while. Of course, you can use any style of texture pack to play this. I'm going to eventually upload this map once I've gotten somewhere, and you can always play along if you like. Right then, let's go back to actually click right on this. There we go. Might as well. Well, yeah, we'll need sticks eventually, but since we have a house to stay in, we don't need to worry about torches right this instant. I'm going to have a chest to store things in. When I go out, I will be able to leave valuables behind. One loaf. Two loaves, I hope. Yeah. Let's put that there. The chicken will cook once we have coal. Well, the apple can sit down there. So now, since I have a chest, I should put it on the hut bar. I might as well put the chest beside the crafting table. Why not? There we go. Now, the saplings I'll put in here. The chicken. I can use the egg just to see if we can make some chickens. We got these. Can make some more iron wooden tools. Let's see, we need sticks. There we go. Okay. And then let's see, let's take half of that. And then wooden planks to create pickaxe. Let's make two of them. They wear out very fast. After all, they are wood. Time to mine. Yeah. So, pickaxes. We could use shovel, which I think is one shovel. Again, they'll wear out fast, so make two of them. The iron axe will save. I'll create a wooden axe. I don't think we need a hoe at the moment. So we'll have the axe, and then we have a few sticks left for making torches. So any excess, I don't need the sticks right now. Leave this here in case we need to defend. Oh, I think we're on peaceful. Should we have baddies show up right away? I can put it on easy, I suppose. Let's see, that's it. Where was it? Difficulty. Let's go for easy. It'll be more interesting. Yeah, well, that's a good start. There we are, our house. Nice little spot. We have some food and tools, and I think for the first part this should be enough, and we will continue with part two soon. So stay tuned, please, and we'll just get going properly. This is just sort of a startup intro and so forth. So thank you very much for tuning in, and we will see you very soon. Stay tuned. Bye-bye.